Hey, what's up, it's your boy CRE Cam. Today I'm going to be showing you how to record music on your phone. There's this app called Vocalo, I believe that's what it's called. I'll leave it on the screen right here. It is a free music app, pretty much. It's how I record all my music. Like, if you haven't heard my latest track, I'll leave a link to that in the description. And that would be like the final product of how I show you what to use on Vocalo and how I use it. Well, without further ado, I hate to keep you waiting, so let's go ahead and hop into the app. I'm going to go ahead and switch to that real quick, so let's get it. And boom, just like that, we're in the app. As you can see here, you can kind of hear my voice, and it's a little echoey. It's if you turn it off, you can't hear yourself talk, but if you turn it on, you can hear yourself talk in your headphones. It's really simple to use this app, really. You have your key, but you don't really need to worry about key, because whatever beat you put in here, like if I were to put, I don't have any beats, but if I were to put like this in here, it's automatically going to set to the key, and then you can change your effect. I'm using noise reduction only. Y'all go ahead and run through all of these. This is a big chorus. It's kind of like a choir type of thing. This is just fucking creepy is what it is. I don't even know what the point of this would be. This is like kind of auto-tune, so if I go like, yeah, baby, you can kind of hear auto-tune. But if I were to go to like this, I'm like, I can see, you know, yeah, now I'm talking about, you know, it's big auto-tune pretty much. It's really simple, honestly, because, so as I'm sitting here reviewing my footage, I realized I forgot to go over mix. This is just really where you can like turn your vocals down or like turn your beat down. You could turn like your pitch correction string to like how hard, like if I use hard tune, like hold on, effect, hard tune. See, if I use hard tune and I do this, you can really see how like, how it's really auto-tuned. But if I turn it down, it's like same as noise reduction. But as I turn it up, you can hear the auto-tune. Oh man, about that right there. Anyway, yeah, that's just what mix does pretty much, and I'll get back to the actual really video. All you need, this is stuff I use. I think that's sibilance cut, I don't know what that is, compressor, I use gentle envelope, and reverb, I use stereo width. It just really kind of gives you a professional sound. Those are the three of those that I use. And this, yeah, you can, you know, go through any beats you want. You know, I only have my songs saved in my files, but normally when I record, I save my beats to my files. Or you could go to, you go to Vocalo. They're okay, I guess. And then this, you know, this is like the upgrade or whatever. And then there's a bunch of more effects you can use, but these are just like the free ones. Like, these all cost money. So, I mean, you can really use whatever you want on this. I normally use hard tune and natural tune. Sometimes I just use noise reduction only. But I did use hard tune in my new song. If you haven't heard that, I will link that in the description below. It's a fucking slapper. You can hear what this app sounds like if you use it kind of correctly. I didn't use it exactly correct. But, yeah, this app is great. I love it a lot, and yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. This has been your boy, CRE Cam. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. We're grinding for 500 subs by the end of the year, and I'll talk to y'all next time. Peace.
Make it out the struggle, show them what the highlight is. Never had shit, had to get it on my lonely. Hoodie on, stay low, nobody know me. Get on the grind, gotta stay.